Okay. Give me a second. 1 second, Nick. I gotta share it in one more place, and then I'll get started. 1 second. Ooh, I'm gonna echo for a second, sorry. Okay. Yeah, whatever. Shut up. Warning. Warning this. Okay. Great. Let's get angry at souls. See additional content. No benefits. Sad face.
I see they got Jiminy too. But we have to hurry. My name is Sophia. Please come to Hotel Krot, and I'll explain what's happening. Jiminy, please escort him to the hotel. Let's get you out of there. Find
don't tell me what to do.
But the streets are not safe. Arm yourself with one of the weapons over there. It'll be helpful on your way to the hotel.
Balance, dexterity, and strength. Okay. That's what I was looking for. Cells can be used as a charge if you attack the enemies. Okay. Oh, that's a dead body. Oh, it says something. This is not going well.
Thank you.
guard by blocking. Oh, yeah, I would help if I read that right. Oh, the one thing I'm not good at. Perfect guard. I'm gonna get fucked up. Hey! Oopsie, not good at that. One more time. Too early. One more time. Get my health. That made a difference, but pretty sure that person is dead, buddy. Oh shit! I already saw him smash people to death. Oh, this is where he's smashing people. Can I sneak up on him? This makes a difference. Nope, can't sneak up on him. Fire, I'm not afraid to use it. No, I'm dead. Shit. second. Hi, Bubby. Alright, I'm back. I was telling the kids goodnight. I mean, I start all the way back here. That's some bullshit. Hey, calm down. This way. Oh, I went that way. Did I even go this way? Oh, it's just gonna take me straight to him. Okay. Son of a bitch. That would help if I got close enough. This guy. Is that funny, Wyatt?
Kill these two guys and rush to... Oh, actually, no. Probably not. right on him. Yeah, that was dumb. Fuck, man. I went with the wrong sword. Can I change swords? Can I pick up one of the other swords? Because the sword's not doing it for me. Probably not, right? I'll get him eventually, don't worry. Charges. Can I throw these at him? Whatever. We'll see what that does. Oh, you didn't even let me get ready. What is that? Oh. Ooh, that didn't do anything. Yeah, throw them both. Fuck. Like I said, I'll get him eventually.
size. Oh shit.
Used in the past.
Warning. Puppet threshold exceeds danger estimates. Please reduce puppet numbers or reset danger parameters.
As we are not strong enough to beat the puppets. But if I lend my power to this stargazer for a moment.
Tell me what I am and am not strong enough to do.
Clever one. This stargazer will make you stronger. But the stargazer's strength doesn't last forever. So be careful with it. Hurry up and come to Hotel Krat.
Bunch of those, I guess. Anybody else? The problem with Souls games, there's so much area to cover. Okay, can't open that one, I guess.
dog. How do I get in there? That's so loud. How the hell do I get in there? Oh great, now I'm trying to force me to do perfect dodges. Or whatever. Oh, I'm ready, hold on. Hold on. Look, we can talk about whatever is. Oh, Jesus. Hey, hold on. Who are you shooting at? Okay, that's how I get in there. Whoa! Jesus. Shocked me last time. Okay.
A powerful parade puppet is blocking the entrance, and that's the only way in.
That doesn't sound reassuring. Oh, tell me how to... Hey!
Hello there! I didn't think there were any stalkers left to fight the puppets. You didn't hear? Figures. You ought to buy something while you're at the festival. Out here alone? You could use some.
You have the other swords that I didn't buy? Oh, you do. That one's not much stronger. fuck. Switch. No. No.
Shit. Oh, fuck. Dude, listen. Dude, chill. Hey, chill. I have to do this. First boss. I've got to get better at the perfect dot or perfect parries or perfect blocks, whatever the hell they're called in this. Does that? Two does anything. Can I remap the buttons? I can block so much better. What does L2 do anything? That's one. Controls, button settings. Guard. Thank you. little better. I think this whole stream is just going to be me trying to beat this guy.
Thank you.
squirrels. Seriously, can I beat this fucking guy? This is the first fucking boss. It's a great game. A+. It's called First Boss Simulator. that's how you do it. Jesus Christ.
The hotel security excludes puppets like you, so you'll have to lie to get inside. You're a special puppet, after all.
Didn't lying get Pinocchio into trouble?
I'm so happy to see you. I am Sophia. I've been waiting for you. Searched all over the city of Krat to find you. You must have questions. Geppetto will have answers. But we have to find him first. He was last seen on Elysian Boulevard. All of Krat is dangerous for humans. And that neighborhood is one of the scariest. Please find Geppetto on Elysian Boulevard. I'll explain more once you find him. Gemini. I think he's in shock.
Gemini is fine.
That's proof you're broken. The real Gemini isn't so calm. I'm no inventor, but perhaps I can fix him. Or perhaps he'll fix himself in time. Wait, take this pocket watch. Krat is a labyrinth of peril right now. This watch will guide you to a safe place. Be careful, clever one.
Okay, let's walk around here and see what we've got here.
Welcome to Hotel Krat. My name is Polendina, butler to Lady Antonia. Please let me know how I may be of service. At Hotel Krat, comfort and calm walk hand in hand. Welcome to Hotel Krat. How may I be of service? The Grand Covenant is a set of absolute commands imprinted on puppets' first law. All puppets must obey their creator's commands. Second law, A puppet may not harm humans. Third law. A puppet protects and serves humans and the city of Krat. Fourth law. A puppet cannot lie.
It's so weird that puppets are robots
engraved upon every puppet. Do you require anything else?
Unexpected guests are welcome. We don't insist on reservations. I am Antonia, and this is my hotel. Welcome. Oh, I knew from the moment we met that you're Geppetto's puppet. He might have a few loose screws, but Geppetto's skills are undiminished. It's a shame. He took off for Elysian Boulevard, and he never came back. If it doesn't turn up soon, we'll have to make a new coffin. Oh, I forgot. I was keeping this for him. It comes with a long story. But I think it's better off with you. Please find that old man. And do take care of yourself out there.
About you from Geppetto, but to see you in person, wow. You should take this. Geppetto left it with me.
What the hell is she giving me? Okay, is like a grappling hook? What is it? It isn't special. Agent arm that can release a wire, it can be strung around to an enemy to drag it towards you, or drag it toward you, or how you drag, okay. Or move you towards it. Okay. Oh, wait.
The sound of it alone. That craftsmanship comes only from the hands of Geppetto. You must be something else. A custom arm from Geppetto himself is quite an accessory. Oh, I forgot to introduce myself. I am Eugenie from the Workshop Union. I know my way around weapons of all kinds. I'm sure Master Geppetto would agree. If any of your weapons need work, bring them to me. I know my way around a weapon.
Okay, so this is like Elden Ring where I can upgrade my stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna upgrade this. This needs to be stronger. I don't have any of those. Okay.
I know my way around.
Like the training area? What the hell is this?
Fortune roll is rest for all travelers. Okay. Can you train me how to, like... okay, that's what you're for. Yeah. I missed. Oh, I mean, he missed. I'm so bad at that. I'll get that down eventually. Eventually I won't have so much trouble trying to dodge, parry, I don't know what it's called. Okay, need a key for that door.
Ergo is the miracle that made Krat prosper. Without Ergo, there would be no automated puppets to make Krat wealthy. When you move, you tap into the power of Ergo within you. Gather more Ergo. It will make you stronger. In the folklore of Krat, a cricket often acts as a guide. That is why these automated models became popular. But Gemini is unique. He's more than just a guide. As you get more familiar with Gemini, you'll see what I mean.
What the hell are you in that long-ass dress for, and then you just got this coat hanging off your shoulders? I'm trying to be fancy. Well, I mean, never mind. Retract my statement. Like, go this way. I go this way. I just realized the loading bar is his nose. Says now lying. I'm an idiot. Is my lamp on? Jiminy, are you alive?
My name is Gemini. We'll talk later, when we're safe.
Oh, okay. It's really my cricket is talking.
So whenever you can only travel to those you've activated, Stark areas, the area of the events will be marked with hands. Okay. And next to Hoto. Let's see how I changed my armor. I literally didn't use that arm yet. Can I upgrade it? So what about this one? Nothing. So I'm guessing I can upgrade it? Not really sure. I need to put more weight.
I'm Jiminy, your friendly puppet guide. Or friendly guide puppet? I don't know, one of those. I'm also a friend of Sophia's. Last time I woke up, Sophia was there because she woke me up. I'm sure there are still other memories in there. Sorry. Must be the shock. Bear with me, and I'll do my best to guide you.
Okay, so how does this arm work? Oh, shit! I think that is it. I'm gonna go back to the Stargazer so I can save what little bit I just got. I think that's the way it's like Elden Ring. I'm assuming that's how that works. Alright. I think that's all for now. Try to get back into like a steady schedule. Not exactly sure what the schedule will be yet. I might just stick with what it says on my channel. I don't know. I'll see. But, alright. Thanks for everybody who watched. I'll catch you later.